think I can make it much further. I'm so hot.
Oh, but you simply must, my dear. We are so very close. Somewhere. There may be. There it is. After all these years of searching, we have found it.
What is it, Dr. Leakey?
The tablet. The wonderful tablet. This tablet is an ancient alien artifact of mysterious power. Prophecies say that if it is ever broken, the end of the world will come.
Oh, Doctor, it gets so hot when you talk all smart.
Finding this object marks the pinnacle of my career. Quickly! My pants!
Doctor?
What better way to celebrate the biggest find in archaeological history than by hosing you down with my hot, foamy mantle? Oh, yes. Get on with all this.
That concludes this week's episode of Great Moments in Pistory.
And next on Slave Pit Television, it's Sleazy!
My name is Sleazy P. Martini. Entrepreneur extraordinaire and manager of the greatest fucking rock and roll band in fucking history. GWAR! But first, we gotta get this show, you know, it costs a lot of money, put it on the air, so, bag. That's right. Come on, bougie boy. Come on. That's right. In the fucking bag, Luda. Hey, badge man. Don't hold out on me. We got a problem here? Hey, Sly. I got something for your career. Point in the show where I introduce my co-host, undoubtedly one of the biggest cocksuckers in television history, noted odd fag and ambiguous disembodied head, Anton Reamkob, everybody.
Salutations, Sleazy. Pray tell, what electronic excretia doth thine holiness have planned for the clown show tonight?
Okay, you sanctimonious prick. I'm gonna stand up here. I'm gonna talk a bunch of bullshit to these assholes. Yeah. Then I'm backstage. I'm gonna do some blow. Yeah. And then I'm gonna bring GWAR here. Yeah. And they're gonna kick all your fucking asses. Yeah. And you don't fucking like it? Yeah. I'm gonna shoot you in the face while you suck my dick.
Yeah. Marvelous, Sleazy. Another glowing tribute to your creative genius. Kudos.
Fuck you, you nobody piece of shit.
Really now, Sleazy? You know I am made up of the true essence of pure metaphysical art faggotry.
You are one weird motherfucker, Anton. Okay, let's get this show on the road. Yeah, tonight's theme seems to be about people who've had their lives fucked up by GWAR. Alright, starting with this next bitch who claims that GWAR exerted some sort of evil control over a kid, turn him into some kind of freak. So, let's take a look at a picture of this kid now. Here's a picture of him before he got into GWAR. And he's a picture of him after he saw Bullsack's face. I don't get it. Personally, I think the kid looks, you know, pretty good. Maybe lose the sweater or something. Anyways. Let's get the fat, ugly bitch out here. Did a shitty job of raising the kid and trying to blame it on GWAR. Let's meet Miss Dottie Trust. Okay, Miss Crust, now, you claim that GWAR fucked up your son's life.
Oh, yes, Sleazy. My angel was the perfect child until he listened to GWAR. He had the best of everything. He had toys, a beautiful home, private schools.
You say a beautiful home, huh?
Yes, it was a mansion.
He went to a private school?
Yes, it was very expensive.
Yeah, oh, okay. And, wait, you don't need that, okay. And you say your son became violent.
Yes, he was very violent.
Oh, yeah. And, that he, attacked and, partially devoured, your husband?
He killed him!
So I guess it's safe to say then that you're afraid of your child.
Yes, I'm very afraid.
And that basically you're terrified of the little bastard, aren't you?
He's horrible.
Well, that's great. Because waiting backstage, here he is. He can't wait to meet his mom. You, sir, what would you do if it was your child?
The child needs discipline. I would take him back to my slave planet and imprison him in a cinder womb until such time as his gizmo garden can be used to power my cybernetic war suit.
unconventional solution. Might work, might not. How about you, sir? What would you do if it was your son?
The child lacks the sure and steady hand of a loving father. A hand that will guide his actions in an almost puppet-like manner. Teach him how to watch himself, how to manage
thank you.
My new book, It's Not Gay If It's in the Church, will help any parent having a problem with their child. And all proceeds go to the Father Bohem, an evil genocide.
All right. Let's see what they've worked out here on stage. Miss Crust, what have you worked out with your son then? That's half the problem right there. Hey, Sunshine! What's up, boy? On the show, we've got a ex-MTV VJ whose encounter with GWAR caused him to sexually change himself into, well, I don't know what the fuck he changed himself into, but he's next!
On their pulpified remains. Meat grinder power chump gives me the extra vitamins and minerals I need, but leaves in the good stuff, like butt.
That's right, meat grinder sports chum with new extra butt.
Our next guest used to be a head MTV VJ. Fucking asshole wouldn't play GWAR because we didn't have a freaking Negro in the band. So my boys cornered him in a mop closet and gave him the Giuliani treatment. He's been begging for our forgiveness ever since. So let's get him out here. Let's hear it for Wally Lipschmidt.
Just the head. Scumdog Squirtle Moon, I bring the word of the master. Where is GWAR?
My fucking wall! Kill that dick for brains!
Do you really think your primitive weapon can harm one who has survived the realms of deep space?
Well, I was kind of hoping.
Prepare for eternity, mortal!
I can help you! I know GWAR!
Gee, Sleazy, do you really know GWAR?
Yeah, I know GWAR. I'm their fucking manager!
I am Scrotum Moon, mystic advisor to the scumdogs of the universe. I've come to reunite with my fallen brothers GWAR and help them get back in the good graces of our cosmic master.
How original.
How do you plan to do that?
Yeah.
With this!
The sacred tablet. It's inscribed with the history of the universe.
I find it difficult to fathom this crudely rendered piece of trash capable of anything other than inciting sleep.
I carved it with my own hand. But have a care, mortals. Should any harm come to the master's tablet, he shall visit upon this planet his ultimate limitless wrath. But my true purpose is to help GWAR. Please, if you've seen them, tell them that Scumdog Gather, Scrotum Moon, has returned. Yeah. We're going home. This is what they look like. I took this page from our high school yearbook.
Can we get a close-up of this?
GWAR, if you're watching this, please come back to me. Destiny awaits us. I've been searching so long.
Yeah, man. Now, you freaks out there have got any GWAR sightings. I've set up a special 1-900 number. That's right, it's called 1-900-HEY-GWAR. That's right. For a small fee, you can call a number, listen to a 10-minute long beep, punctuated intermittently by, you know, laughter, cash register noises, you know, the usual bit.
What a
cash register. Yeah, yeah. And then you can say whatever the fuck you want.
What the freak doesn't know is the GWAR's already here with backstage.
It's a heartwarming moment as GWAR is reunited with their long-lost brother, Scrotum Moon.
Next on It's Sleazy! Yeah! But first, the fact that we can GWAR!
Krankenstein's got a problem.
Where's that fucking package? I need my shit!
Krakula's on the prowl.
I know, I dropped a rock around here, somewhere.
King Toke doesn't like it.
You are gonna be getting us busted, man, with that shit. Those fucking cop dogs will be smelling that shit, man.
Yes.
The heroin doesn't care. But what's the werewolf been up to?
Hey guys. Hey, heroin.
What is it that's been happening with you?
Oh, I took some acid, man. Hung out this awesome chick, and we saw fish.
Blood.
I was looking for inner beauty.
The mailman.
On the fucked up beachy car.
Met this scrotal character here.
That's scrota, you imbecile.
Yeah, whatever. All right. Anyways, claims that he came down from outer space or some shit, and he's looking to be reunited with his long lost space brethren. Wow. Very touching. Yeah. All right. Well, scrotal, we got a surprise for you. Because, that's right, after being separated for a couple of million years or so, here they are, that's right, your long lost cousins, and the motherfucking scum dogs of the universe, get ready for GWAR! GWAR! I said GWAR! Hey!
Oh, the tablet! The tablet! Ooh. 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 It's me, your long-lost brother! Don't you recognize me?
Why didn't you run?
Don't you recognize me? We served together in the Master's War Legion, the scum dogs of the universe.
We did?
Are those balls on your chin?
Yeah, so you came here with this big hunk of rock.
Rock! Rock! Rock!
A crude rock.
Now, what makes this rock so special?
That was no mere rock. That was the sacred tablet.
Now the tablet is broken. The master is sure to be angry.
Fuck him!
The master who's gonna kick your ass.
Hey, can I get another one of these? We have but one chance. If we could recover the pieces we could reassemble the tablet.
He said ass.
But if the tablet stays broken, the master will surely show up. He'll kill everything, including us.
You said that we'd kill everything.
Which just happens to be the name of GWAR's new album available on Metal Blade
Records. Got it. We'll kill everything, like the guy who does the Jazzercise commercial. Yeah! The Tybo guy. Yeah! We'll kill mom, we'll kill dog, we'll kill God. We'll kill everything, the whole bit, right?
Yeah! Oh, no, you got no more.
No, but. Boy, we'll kill everything. Wipe the slate clean. Think of it, a clean butt. And as soon as I wipe my butt, we'll set everything all up all over again. And we'll do it all our way. My way. And then we'll try my balls. And the newest God delighted.
Pay no attention to Odorous. He was raped at birth by thousands of midgets.
That is true.
Paying attention to your every word, every twist of your tale fascinates me. Pray tell, Skroda, continue.
Balzac always was the intelligent one.
Don't you suck up to me, you asshole!
You, sir.
Yeah, me?
Yeah.
All right. I'd like to just say to Mr. fucking Nutchin over here. Fucking end of the world this and end of the world that, and your cheesy fucking tablet. I don't even think you made the fucking thing. I think your mother made it in ceramics class.
You nailed.
Scrota. We was just kidding with you. We's gonna help you.
We are?
No!
We're gonna help you.
But can we help you? You have to comply with some time-honored rituals with us so we can know that you are true scum dog material.
A ritual? What ritual?
We're gonna smoke some crack!
Nitro, bloody, funny bone. Nitro, bloody, funny bone.
tell us about this fucking tablet?
The origins of the tablet are shrouded in mystery. It is a long story, very convoluted, and yet it is essential to our quest. A million years ago, on the far side of the universe, there was they were ruled by their loyal master, GWAR, with the mighty force. And yet somehow, it became so boring that everyone in the entire audience was
hit that shit. Come on, hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Oh yeah. Got him. Got him.
You like that?
Oh god.
You like that shit?
Fuck that show. Fuck this shit. Fuck those people. Fuck you. And fuck that Anton character. He's nothing but a fucking head. Yeah, it's me. You got my fucking money? You fucking cocksucker. You fucking piece of shit. You get me my fucking money, or you and your boy. I did. You got me? Jean Paul? Tomorrow. What? You can't beer bong the Sleazemeister? Go fucking mop up, you fucking whore. Not over there, not in the sink. In there, you fucking mop up in the toilet. You wash up in the toilet water, you fucking whore. Can't mop up in the fucking sink, you get sperm on the sink, the fucking president's here. Well, what's up?
Hey, how you doing, Snoop? Gonna be a good year.
What the fuck are you?
Magic Richards.
Magic Richards?
You don't remember?
No. Hey, Magic. Wanna see a couple tricks?
I'd like to see your money this week.
Hey, why you wanna do me like this? I like them out.
Looks like America's finest is getting a little expensive. You guys aren't worth the fucking blow I give you. What good are you? What's fucking taking that whore so long?
And then I found myself buried in the dirt, and this old guy was pissing all over me.
Fascinating. You should work for public television.
Okay, let's say, you know, recap here.
Everything all right, Sleazy?
Oh, yeah. Swell.
No problems?
She's fine.
Why then, pray tell, do you have excrement running out of your pant leg?
That fucking toilet, man! It got big, and it grew teeth!
A toilet with teeth? That reminds me of an ancient legend.
Tell your story, dickhead!
The legend of porcelain, my interdimensional portal potty. It can open doorways through space and time it could help us in our quest to find the missing pieces.
Can you still see it in it?
Indeed. Listen, Porcelain approaches.
Hey, jackass! Hey!
Oh, great Porcelain, will you aid us in our quest?
You assholes need those pieces back. Just plunge my hole, baby, and I'll get them here. Ah!
Talent losers like that have stolen the power of your tablet to become cheesy celebrities.
Can we do that too?
You're not monsters. You're beautiful people.
And you are a cocksucker.
Yeah! You guys should just go back to art school.
I go to astronaut school.
I want to go to 7-Eleven.
I want to suck cock.
No, me?
Oh, yeah? I want to suck his cock.
Scumbags. Hey, I didn't shit myself with just, you know, a little pudding or something. Hey, we'll get back to this dumbass spectacle in a minute. We got the first piece of the tablet, but I don't think the next guest's gonna give it up so easy. And it's next on It's Sleazy!
And then he stuck it up my butt.
No way. How far?
All the way up to the knee.
But don't worry, I'm still a virgin. How romantic.
I know.
Look, it's a full-blown tampon lady. Oh, Sly Mestra, you are so together.
Girls, you don't need to be slowed down by stinky menstrual blood flowing from your fuckhole.
How do you do it?
With this.
Blow tampon for the new you.
Amphetamines, benzodrine, uppers, downers, lubes, amphetamines? I got some right here in my belly.
Break out the heroin.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
hookup on the cook-up. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Shut the fuck up, Skoda! Skoda, you okay? Skoda!
Come on!
Say something!
Lightweight?
Upon this creature can cause extreme drunkenness. I, however, am immune to its effects. I am already drunk.
He's an alcoholic, he's addicted to crack, he's high on heroin. There's only one ritual left we have to do.
Oh, there is?
Yes! Joining any gang requires a beatdown!
Yes! Beatdown!
Yeah. So do us a favor and summon us a demon to kick this guy's ass once and for all.
Yeah.
girlfriends. I will smoke their crack. I become the pin of famine. I become the man.
You've bested a giant raisin.
Fuck you, Oddfad. Yeah. The raisin was dynamite.
Hey. Okay, so we got all the pieces back. Let's reassemble the tablet and get the hell out of here. Yeah.
Right. Let's stick in that last piece. Where the fuck is the last piece?
Yeah, I thought you had it.
No, I never had no piece of no tablet.
You had a bell on him and then he gave
you. You told me that Balsack, no, you are Balsack.
Got it.
Well, I guess this unforeseen circumstance fucks up everything, huh, GWAR? Well, at least that gives me a chance to plug my latest public service. Please stay tuned for a commercial from me.
Hey, what's up? Sleazy D. Martini here. Listen, I know what you're saying. You're saying, Sleazy, I wish I could afford to take my family out for some quality seafood, but I can't afford it. Well, at Sleazy's Crab House, you can afford to eat like a king. As long as you're the king of some third world shithole. Let's go inside.
At Sleazy's Crab House, you pay one price. You get your shrink-wrapped afro pick for free, and then you go for it. And at Sleazy's Crab House, we never reuse our picks.
Oh, yeah.
Every Tuesday is dark meat night. Spicks and Negroes eat for half price. At Sleazy's Crab House, it's always all you can eat. If you can eat it.
Cool! I love the food here. I got you to get me some.
Never mind that. We must reassemble the tablet.
Oh, yeah. We gotta do that, man. Let's go. Come on. Here.
I never left.
Never mind that. We must reassemble the tablet.
Yes. Time to reassemble the tablet. Let me just slip this piece in here. You know, actually, this thing is so fucking simple and obvious to figure out. It's actually beneath my dignity.
Beneath your dignity?
Yes!
You're just too fucking stupid!
Yes!
Enough. I think these people here would like to see proof of your mental superiority.
Oh!
I insist! Then you do it!
Okay, fine! I'll do it! Yeah! I bought the raisin! I can do this! Fuck you guys! I'll figure it out! Just give me some time! I'll figure it out! Just let me have some time by myself! I'll figure it out! I'll get it right! But they just keep bugging me. They just keep bugging me. Ah, jeez. All right! I can't do it. What can I say? I'm a fucking idiot, okay?
Well, I refuse to do it.
You know what? I don't care.
None of
true.
All right, I'm gay.
Not that truth, you fucking moron.
The other truth, that we need Scrotus' help.
We must now summon the power of the pussy. And resurrect Scrota bigger and badder than ever.
Let me just change my outfit.
You fiend! What have you done with Slime Extra?
Let the tablet be made whole.
He said whole.
Our moment of salvation is at hand.
He said hand.
Leaving Earth means I can finally get off the raft.
The fabric of reality. It could summon forth the master. He'll kill us all.
This is the most retarded thing that I have ever been involved with. And I am a performance artist.
We'll be right back.
all the time we have for this episode. Well, actually, we got plenty of time, but not for any more of this shit. Please join us for our next episode when we talk to a giant butt with delusions of godhood who was ass-raped on national television and became a hopelessly addicted crack addict. Next on It's Sleazy!
Again?
Was it good?
Yeah, it's good.